So here's how I get rid of azalea flowers and cicadas at the same time. Just a nice strong jet of water on that azalea bush takes care of that cicada infestation pretty good.